painting a mural in our new recording studio.